The Seattle restaurant community is mourning the loss of one of their own. Chef Thierry Rautureau died on Sunday, and according to the Seattle Times, the beloved chef died due to pulmonary fibrosis. Rautureau was an award-winning chef and owned several local restaurants, including Lule in Madison Valley. Those in the restaurant industry reacting in a statement, fellow chef Tom Douglas says in part he was a fabulous chef, a true friend, and a curious mind. Rautureau was 64 years old.